looking concerned. And trailing by 1-0 and picking up a couple of cautions. And the flag stayed down. Graham Doran started his run from midfield and it's in! Oh, that is unbelievable! Chris Brunt rubs salt into the wounds. De Matteo, well, a half smile perhaps, but it was just a long punt forward and Danny Coyne sprinted out of his penalty area to hoof it clear. He got there ahead of Dorans, but it went straight to Chris Brunt, and that is really clever. Left footer, what a clever return that is. Yates to Arca, gives it in back.